Hey, it's your boy Chef Juvon. You already know we're down here behind that Taj for the Van Boozier Twins birthday celebration. And Chrissy came out to support. I always see Chrissy at events. She came out this lovely, looking so fabulous. I'm trying not to look down, you know.
You don't want to see what's under this sweater.
Yes, I do. I'm sorry. Let our viewers know at Whatshotinhiphop. How did you connect with the Van Boozier Twins?
You know, just through mutual friends, people in the industry. We just naturally, just since day one, just took a liking to each other. Like, they're fabulous. I'm fabulous. Yeah. They are such great, wonderful people. Yeah, yeah. So just automatic friendship off the top. I don't even know how we met. I think at an event. I don't know.
Well, definitely before we get off, you want to shout them out. Shout them a happy birthday out.
Happy birthday, the Van Boozier Twins. Fabulousness times two.
Now tell the viewers that what's on the hip hop. What's going on with you? What's hot with hip hop with you? What's going on? You're doing a lot of things.
I'm doing a lot of things. Well, my main baby right now is my domestic violence organization, Survive to Thrive Global. That's Survive to Thrive Global. You can find us on Instagram at Survive to Thrive Global, Facebook, Twitter, everything. I'm also on the board of directors for Celebrity Catwalk. We rescue animals, pets, get them fostered and adopted. And I'm working for Hip Hop Weekly. I have my love advice column, Love Talk with Chrissy Monroe.
That's right.
Yes.
That's right.
And they just made me a correspondent. So I'll be doing what you're doing at events. So
nice.
That and another major network just flew me to Los Angeles for another reality show. Can't say what yet until the ink is signed, but you guys will probably see me on TV back soon again.
That's what's up. Yeah. Can you show our viewers what's on hip hop? What's going on underneath this robe of yours?
No, we're not. This is just a small sample. We ain't doing no more. That's the day that I had to show. I'm going to the strip club after this.
Oh, I'm going to work. I'm going to do some editing. Yes. Always good seeing you. Again, shout out to the Van Boozier Twins. Happy birthday to you guys. Waited a long time to get you.
Yes,
tonight.
And make sure you find me. Yes, thank you for waiting. At Chrissy Monroe on Instagram. And my dog, at Marge Tiffany.
Dog is so cute, too. I follow her. It's your boy, Chef Juvon. Chrissy, down the Taj. See you guys later.